Left this side, please. Yes.
I'd now like to introduce the provost of the university, Lisa Lynch, who received the bust on behalf of the